Welcome everyone for welcome this live stream on me, your unsupervised Quadriplegic, trying to play Patron. So let's start a new game and we'll call this Quadriplegic. Yeah, that Quadriplegic sounds good. So let's see. Everything standard. Welcome, Patron. Your citizens have already built the townhouse and are ready for your guidance. Focus on getting your citizens a place to live, food to eat, and firewood to keep. Winter is coming, and it's up to you to prepare it in time. Build houses, build and upgrade gatherers, shelters, and produce food. Build a sawmill and produce firewood, and build a depot near production buildings to make transport faster and increase maximum stock size. Okay, so let's go. Let's see how we do this. So one family built 5 tents or houses to provide some initial housing. 5, you say. Do we click on housing? Really? Okay, so Let's just bow that. Nothing is free, while things don't necessarily cost coins, they do require some other resources. Make some trees. Mark some trees for gathering. Okay. Key overlay element is the grid overlay. Build a gatherer's shelter, they say. Let's give them time to work. So I'm guessing we'll need a road from there. Where would the road be? Roads and bridges. Let's start with a dirt road for now. Let's give them a bit of dirt road as well. Thank you. hide some of this trees. I don't know how you do that. Okay. Like that, but it's this engineer now. Okay. Not the best start, but at least we started, eh? Okay, most buildings require workers to operate. In this case, the gatherer shelter requires gatherers to actually go out and collect various fruits and mushrooms. To do this, you should assign workers to the profession. Assign two workers to the gatherer profession, either selecting the building or opening the jobs panel. So that's the building. And we want two workers. Transport routes can cause serious problems. Build a depot to create a new drop-off and pickup point as well as to expand your stockpile maximum size. So we need a can rotate, or is for rotate. Right. winter is coming and your invaluable citizens will want to keep you warm. They do this by burning firewood and coal, for starters. Let's ensure they have a decent supply of firewood. Build a sawmill and create firewood from lumber. It's 80%, 81, 82. Let's rotate it. So the forestry and the sawmill is together, so speed up! Berries and mushrooms aren't enough to keep a citizen's pet happy and healthy. They need more variety. Build a hunting lodge and assign workers to the hunting lodge. Okay, but first let's assign one forestry out. Plant and cut. Awesome. That and let's assign the workers here to the sawmill. So let's see, now next up is the does that circle? Okay, so next up, berries and mushrooms. Hunting lodge, okay. Efficiency is not very good, is it? It's 82, but I feel like it's too far out, so let's see how that goes. So research, oh okay, quarry, 7 days. Fisherman's hut, clear path. Let's do the fisherman's hut, as food is always a priority in these type of games. And then next up, yeah, thank you. Well, good luck to you also. So I'm guessing this is this torch. The woods. So let's go chop off some trees and carrier at least, yes. that's the starter thing I'm trying to say. Definitely needing to get this under the belt, I think. Still busy cutting down trees, they are. Oh, there's some. At least there's some firewood. Has noticed that you are struggling with food production. He's not pleased. Oh well. But it seems he's willing to assist you in getting the colony up and running. Each. Sending the king a letter to appreciate. Thank you. But when. Get his speed up. Okay, but what's should now just continue building. What's happening here? Still available, so let's build one more fisherman's. city. It's coming along, but let's see. Okay. Maybe this can fix that screw up. idea what's going on. Yeah. Zero residents so far. So how are we getting residents? Actually, I think this is as far as we'll go today. And we'll take it from there, so let's save this. Let's do a day one. Okay, let's see. Thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you another time.